that I wrote. So we went to this original music festival, Rooster Walk, and I really didn't have that many songs. So I wrote this song right before our band rehearsal, which was like 3 days before the actual festival. And I just played it with them. I was like, let me know if you like it. It could be really bad. And then